right. These are your primary seven chakras. Okay? Root chakra, sacral chakra, ego chakra, heart chakra, throat chakra, third eye, crown chakra. These are kinetic nodal, N-O-D-A-L, points on the human body that directly match your circulatory system. Now, this is a 6,000-year telemetry that in Chinese medicine, veins and arteries, yeah, I said circulatory system. Now, on the IEEE photonics and everywhere else, this is how they're moving in and out of the human body as well. So for anyone that continues to lie to you and say, oh no, this is spiritual. No, it's not. These are kinetic, N-O-D-A-L, points on the body of your bloodstream. Now, how do you shield? From the heart chakra, which is the strongest electromagnetic area on the body. Right here, okay? It's right over top of your chest. It's in three different areas, high, medium, and low. That's not on the picture, okay? There's a bunch of different areas on the body that hit with these nodal points. And every bit of electromagnetic weaponry they use is based on that, because that's a telemetry that hasn't changed in 6,000 years. It works every time. Ping, pong, boom. Good. So how do I make a shield? Step one, you're going to form a blue ball in the center of your heart. You're going to feel that energy come down your shoulder, into your elbow, and into your hand. Sometimes they have people rub their hands together to actually feel your biofield. Here on the channel, most of the synergists already know we're ready to pylo-erect, we're ready to go. What's that? That's how I kick your ass. Now, if you're expecting to turn around here and I'm going to show you full-on telekinetics and levitating shit, grow the fuck up. That ain't going to help nothing. Okay. Step one, blue ball right here in the center of your chest, down the shoulder. Right hand down, left hand up. Deep breath. Don't breathe too hard. You don't want to be like hyperventilating. Right here. Now, expand that sphere to all those chakras, right? From here. Biosensors 1, 5, and 12. That's how they're numbered. Again in the chest. Sphere. Push them down, get ready to blow. All the way. Adversarial neural networks come in lines. So, dislodge the biosensor first. Shield. Ooh. Let's try it this way.
Soon I discovered.
Most people know this song.
It's true.
Okay. Right hand down, left hand up. Send the energy all the way through. So you got a good charge going. You can feel it. Okay. Roll your shoulders forward. Now you got to shield your house. This is what that's going to look like. Okay. So you take that first shield here. It's just your body and you. Keep it going. This is elongation. Don't stop. That's me protecting my throat. Elongation, whole body.